3, 2, 1.
Hello, I'm Zain Afnan.
Hello, I'm Kamarul. And you're watching Benyu.
So we ask around, what do they know about turtles?
And this is what we got.
Turtles? No, I haven't been there before.
No, I don't know.
They live in the sea, pretty endangered.
Sorry, I don't know.
Know that sea turtles are living beings that are being less and less on this planet because of pollution and because people eat sea turtles and they're close to extinction.
Now we are on our way to the menu to film the turtle.
Finally, we are here with Nazif's family at the Turtle Information Center at Rantau Abang Kembali.
Okay, now we are here at Rantau Abang Beach. We're gonna watch the turtle lay their eggs.
The history of turtle at Rantau Abang Beach. During 16th century, the appearance of the giant leatherback turtles along the beach of Rantau Abang. This is the picture of a leatherback turtle coming ashore to nest at Rantau Abang Beach. The history of turtle management in Rantau Abang, Terengganu, that start from 1961. The picture of turtles landing on the beach at Rantau Abang that have been identified with a plastic deck for magnetic studies. The egg hatching project for the leatherback turtle began in 1961 under the supervision of the Department of Fisheries and the support of the Terengganu State Government. This picture explains the nesting of the turtle. The turtle sanctuary area picture. This page shows the turtle skeletons. Type of turtle that nest in Malaysia. This model explains about how the turtles were hatched from their eggs. This replica is an exact size of a real life leatherback turtle. The pictures here at this section of the information center shows the threats faced by the turtles caused by mankind.
Nama saya Muhammad, saya Zambul Basri.
Saya ingin tanya soalan tentang penyu. Pada bulan bilakah penyu datang di sini?
Musim-musim
dia. Musim dia. Dia bulan 3 hingga bulan 11. Hak tu yang baru, 3 bulan 8.
Apa penyu agar?
Penyu agar.
Biasanya penyu bertelur berapa biji?
Kalau penyu agar tu dalam 140, habis banyak. Kalau paling kurang dalam 80 biji.
Semua menetas?
Semua tu yang ada semua yang tu ada yang tak menetas dalam 5 biji aja.
Tu dalam banyak-banyak tu, berapa percentage yang menetas?
Dia dalam 1000 ekor, dalam 2 ekor je boleh.
Tak lain mati? Oh, kena makan di
ikan, burung.
Ada tempat-tempat lain lagi tak selain Rantau Abang yang penyu datang?
Lagi
seperti?
Paka, ketik, mamang, ular ledang, ular pintiang.
Pemangsa, jenis-jenis pemangsa penyu. Penyu yang sama ke yang di pantai yang sama?
Biasa je sama. Sebab ada tag tu. Sebab masih sini boleh.
Malaysia is fortunate to host 4 species marine turtle: leatherback, green, hawkbills, and olive redly turtle. These gentle reptiles of the sea swim great distance and come on the land to nest. They are known for their longevity among local culture. Sadly, the number of marine turtles is most places has plummeted and some population are on the brink of extinction. Female turtles lay hundreds of eggs each nesting season, but relatively few young survive into their first year. Crabs, monitor lizards, and birds eat the eggs of prey on hatchlings as they make their way out to sea. In the shallows, many more hatchlings are taken by fish. When humans harvest turtles' eggs, disturb or degrade nesting beach, the young turtles' chance for survival are further. They are threatened by the loss of nesting and feeding habitats, excessive egg collection, fishery-related mortality, pollution, and coastal development. Turtles that survive take decades to reach maturity and start breeding, but escalating mortality means fewer turtles are living long enough to produce. Effective conservation means protecting turtles at all stages of their life cycles.
Oh, my God.
ages of all marine turtles, leatherbacks are also one of the largest living reptiles. They are easily distinguished by their leathery shell. Unlike other turtles, which are hard-shelled, and by their long front flippers, seven ridges run down the length of their white-spotted shell. Leatherbacks are one of the most migratory of all marine turtles. The biggest ever recorded leatherback turtle was a male that reached 256 cm long and weighed 960 kg. They can also dive much deeper than any other marine turtle. The deepest dive ever recorded for a reptile was by a leatherback to a depth of 1,230 meters. The critically endangered leatherback turtles or penyu bimbing to locals is now facing extinction in Malaysia. Rantau Abang Terengganu used to be the nesting home of one of the seven largest leatherback population in the world, but its population has declined by more than 99% since the 1960s.
Through our surveys, many people actually doesn't realize that turtles are going to.
We hope that you have enjoyed watching this documentary and it has made an impact in your lives. Thank you.
Support us.
Stop pollution.
Save the turtles.